Under their umbrella body of Devoted Coffee Farmers Initiative Uganda, nursery bed operators who supply coffee seedlings to government have revived their quest to demand for payments of arrears amounting to 15.9 billion shillings.
The money was already appropriated in the budget. The current budget, Parliament released some money to pay some arrears for coffee seedlings across the country. But it is to my sadness that the money has not been released. UCDA says they don't have any money released. And the Ministry of Finance is telling them, again, maybe to budget for money for next financial year.
Government has not valued coffee farmers, and more especially the coffee nursery operators who have been working with the government.
Addressing a press conference in Kampala today, farmers noted that they owe government arrears dating back to 2019 for coffee seedlings, which they supplied to Uganda Coffee Development Authority, and were only given order certificates and invoices.
We are disappointed. We are broken-hearted, women and men. We have been using the youth, these young mothers, to work in our nursery beds. But recently, UCDA took all our files in the field, and when they took them in the field, they told us they are going to verify. And when they went to verify, those people who were working in our nurseries, they were assured that they were going to be paid.
These operators come, they now have, because of the grief, they come, use their money, go back, because even if you come alone, nobody listens to you. You go there at coffee house, you are told, you wait, you will be informed when we get the money.
Farmers narrated how they have lost property to banks due to failure to service their loans.
We are here. Government is, the banks are demanding us as nursery operators and their representatives. Some of our members are losing their property because the banks are demanding. And we also have a lot of coffee which is overgrown. Though that one is already, the farmers have already started showing interest to take it. For northern Uganda, we were deferred to distribute March to May, and that is now something that is ongoing, and other parts of Uganda.
On reaching out to Uganda Coffee Development Authority officials, they recognized the arrears of the coffee seedling suppliers, saying they have a total debt of 42 billion shillings, which has not been cleared due to failure by government to release funds. Apollo Kamugisha, the Director of Development Services at Uganda Coffee Development Authority, gave hope to the farmers that they expect the Minister of Finance to make releases in the fourth quarter.
We have a debt to pay, but we pay when government has money. As you know, particularly in the current seasons, quarters, you know, government is very, very constrained. You are aware of the cuts. Not only cutting UCDA budget, no, cutting ministries and agencies. And they are cutting the budget to address the serious priorities that are higher.
He acknowledged and sympathized with farmers over the delayed payments, but noted that they have talked to some financial institutions to reschedule their loans with the unpaid suppliers as they wait on government.
As a short-term measure, those that have had, for example, the banks, the circles, the money lenders wanting to take their properties, we have written to the banks. We can still write to the banks that yes, we acknowledge this debt of this person, we have their payment, and we endeavor we shall pay him or her when we get money.
Meanwhile, Parliament has summoned the Minister of Agriculture to explain why government has stopped initiatives to distribute seedlings to farmers. Legislators are concerned that the planting season has started, but no seedlings have been released to farmers by government.
Our farmers, Minister of Agriculture was on this floor. We all remember our members, and pray that our farmers, we are going to get the money.
Yes.
And now the rainy season has come, and up to now, It's almost ending. And up now, the farmers are not going to be anything.
Previously, legislators would receive maize and bean seedlings to distribute to their constituencies, which has stopped. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.